The Little Way for Every Day. Thoughts from Thérèse of Lisieux. The 9th of April, 2021. My one desire is the glory of Christ. I have abandoned to him my own glory, and if he seems to forget me, well, he is free to do so, since I do not belong to myself, but to him.